Are you itching to eat more shrimp or itching because of the shrimp you just ate? Hi viewers and welcome back to Bestie. There's nothing worse than that irritating, itchy sensation that seems to creep under your skin and refuses to leave. This itchiness can be caused by a variety of factors, from eczema to hormonal fluctuations. But it is possible that your diet may also play a role, as food allergies or intolerances can make your skin itch. In fact, food allergies play a role in aggravating eczema. Sometimes eating or just touching a particular food can cause your skin to react. Skin reactions to food can be immediate or take hours or even days to appear. Some food allergies can be severe, causing life-threatening reactions known as anaphylaxis. In today's video, we'll tell you the most common foods that can trigger allergic reactions, from shellfish, wheat, grapes, peanuts, to soy, and more. Watch till the end to learn about all of them. Number 1. Finned fish. Even though they both fall into the category of seafood, fish and shellfish are not the same. An allergy to fish is specifically an allergy to finned fish, such as tuna, halibut, or salmon. People who are allergic to fish may or may not be allergic to shellfish and vice versa. Again, it's important to be careful of cross-contamination. What's your favorite type of fish to eat? Tell us quickly down below in the comment section. Number 2. Tomatoes. Tomatoes are the most common food that triggers dermatitis in people who are sensitive to balsam of Peru. Balsam of Peru comes from trees which are grown in South America. It's one of the 5 most prevalent allergens. It's widely used in fragrances, flavorings, and some medicines. Other types of food that can cause problems for people sensitive to balsam of Peru include spices like cinnamon, vanilla, cloves, chocolate, and cola. Number 3. Shellfish. Shellfish are a type of fish with a hard shell or shell-like exterior, including shrimp, lobsters, squid, crabs, and oysters. Shellfish allergies are usually caused by a type of protein found in them. In mild cases, an allergic reaction to shellfish can cause symptoms like hives, skin rashes, and itching. In more severe cases, it can cause low blood pressure, wheezing, and even anaphylaxis, which can be fatal. While some people with a shellfish allergy experience adverse reactions to all shellfish, others may only need to avoid certain types. Number 4. Certain raw fruits and vegetables. Oral allergy syndrome, or OAS, is a common type of food allergy in adults. If you experience OAS, proteins found in certain raw fruit and veggies can make your mouth, face, or throat feel itchy. It's generally a mild reaction, though. Allergic rhinitis, or hay fever, is caused by pollen. Eating raw fruits and vegetables like apples, celery, kiwi, peaches, plums, and carrots could cause itching in your mouth, throat, and face. But if you cook the fruit and veggies first, they won't usually cause any itchiness. Number 5. Fermented foods. Amines are compounds found in fermented food, dried fruit, certain cheeses, and some fruit. Histamine is a type of amine that's associated with food intolerances. If your body can't break down histamine correctly, it can build up inside you. That can cause symptoms like itching, hives, headaches, and stomach cramps. If you're dealing with histamine intolerance, following a low histamine diet can help. You'll need to cut some foods, including cured meat, vinegar, wine, beer, aged cheese, dried fruit, and citrus. Number 6. Wheat. Don't confuse a wheat allergy with gluten sensitivity or gluten intolerance. Gluten includes proteins found in wheat, barley, and rye that can trigger serious symptoms in people with celiac disease. Other people can have a gluten intolerance and experience gastrointestinal or other health problems when they eat gluten, but they don't have the same intestine-damaging autoimmune reaction seen in people with celiac disease. A wheat allergy, on the other hand, only occurs after exposure to wheat, and symptoms are typically mild. People allergic to wheat should avoid obvious sources like bread, pasta, and cereal, but they also need to be cautious of non-food items such as Play-Doh, cosmetics, or bath products. Number 7. Soy. Sushi lovers may have soy to blame for allergic reactions rather than the fish. Soy allergies can be introduced to infants through soy-based formula, and in this case are often detected early. Though soy seems like an easily identified allergen, it can pop up in unexpected everyday foods, including meat products, baked goods, chocolate, and cereal. While some leave this allergy behind in infancy, soy allergies can be carried into adulthood. This may be due to factors like family history, hay fever, asthma, hives, or eczema. Number 8. Grapes. Sulfites are added to food to make it last longer. Some foods, like grapes and aged cheese, naturally contain sulfites. Some people are super sensitive to sulfites and can experience symptoms like skin rashes, itching, hives, abdominal pain, and diarrhea. In extreme cases, sulfites have been linked to anaphylaxis. A low sulfite diet cuts out foods like wine, dried fruit, pickled food, beer, and some baked goods. Number 9, milk and dairy. Thanks to the proteins in milk like casein and whey, milk and dairy from cows are common allergens. Milk allergies almost always begin in the first year of life, affecting up to 7% of infants. About 80% of allergic children will outgrow milk allergies by age 16. People with an allergy to cow's milk may also be allergic to milk from other animals, including sheep and goats, so be careful when trying dairy alternatives. Number 10, eggs. Egg allergy is rather uncommon among adults. Its symptoms include digestive distress like a stomach ache, skin reactions, and respiratory problems. Interestingly, it's possible to be allergic to egg whites but not the yolks, and vice versa. This is because the proteins in egg whites and yolks differ slightly. Yet, most of the proteins that trigger an allergy are found in egg whites, so an egg white allergy is more common. Like other allergies, the treatment is to avoid that specific food item. In this case, though, you may not have to avoid all egg-related food, as heating eggs can change the shape of the allergy-causing proteins. This can stop your body from seeing them as harmful, meaning they're less likely to cause a reaction. In fact, one study found that around 70% of people with an egg allergy could tolerate eating biscuits or cakes containing cooked egg. Nevertheless, this isn't the case for everybody, and the consequences of eating eggs when you are allergic to them can be severe. While some people may be allergic to eggs, there is no way you can discount their health benefits. Learn more of what we're talking about by watching This Happens to Your Body When You Eat Eggs. Now back to common foods that can make your skin itch. Number 11, peanut. Peanut allergy is the most common allergy in children under age 18 and the second most common food allergy in adults. It's usually lifelong and only about 20% of children will outgrow it. When a person with a peanut allergy is exposed to peanuts by eating, it triggers the person's immune defenses, leading to mild or very severe reactions. Allergy to peanuts is the only food allergy for which a treatment has been approved by the US Food and Drug Administration, Palforzia. The strange thing is, being allergic to peanuts doesn't mean you're allergic to all legumes. However, allergy to lupine, another legume commonly used in vegan cooking, can occur in those who have a peanut allergy. Number 12, sesame. Certain seeds, including sesame and mustard, are common food allergy triggers. In fact, sesame recently attained the status of a major food allergen. The prevalence of sesame allergy is estimated to be as common as soy or pistachio. A study found that sesame allergy affects 1 million children and adults in the United States. Current EpiPen rates are at the highest among adults with sesame allergy. EpiPens are emergency treatments for serious allergic reactions. Less than 10% of adults with food allergies reported a food allergy-related emergency room visit within the last year, but that rate jumped to 32% among sesame allergic adults. Always look for sesame or sesame-related items on any ingredient lists. It may appear under many different names, including sesamol, bene seed, and simsim. In addition, sesame is commonly found in vegetable oils, dips, spreads, processed meats, and seasonings. People who are allergic to sesame may also react to poppy, caraway, sunflower, or flax seeds, so keep an eye out for those as well. Number 13, tree nuts. Tree nut allergies affect around 1% of the population. These nuts include everything from almonds to cashews, pecans to macadamia. And if you're allergic to one of them, you're most likely allergic to a few. Tree nuts and tree nut oils should be avoided as well. These can pop up in unexpected places like barbecue sauces, salad dressings, and even pie crusts. Allergies to these nuts can also cause anaphylaxis. Since there are numerous possibilities for exposure and cross-contamination to tree nuts, it may be best to avoid anything bearing the warning "may contain tree nuts." While many flavorful nuts are off-limits, pumpkin, sunflower, and sesame seeds are safe and often substituted in cooking. These are all good to avoid if you suffer from food allergies, but there are other foods that you should avoid as well if you want to be healthy. Learn more about these by watching acidic food you should stay away from, or foods that are dangerously increasing your cholesterol. These two videos will definitely help you avoid food that's bad for your health. So go ahead and pick a video, or watch them both for maximum benefits. Do you have any food allergies? Let us know in the comment section below.